Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to archive the chat on your Telegram. And now let's start right in. Now to archive a chat on your Telegram, first open up your Telegram app on your iPhone. And over here guys, all of your chats will be available over here at the top of the screen, just above your contacts on Telegram. Now you can see guys, there are two chats currently available on my phone. Now in order to archive a chat guys, I simply swipe the chat to the left and you can see these options appearing on my phone where there is the archive button available for us, just beside the delete tab on that archive button, and that chat will be archived. And over here on the archive chats, you can see guys, these are two archive chats. And so guys, this is how you archive your chats on Telegram. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.